Given. Hope you are all doing well. Most welcome to Roots Academic Live section, and today's lecture is on Animal Kingdom, or you can call it as Kingdom Animalia. So here we are going to start with Animal Kingdom. Before going to topic, I ask one question, that is, what is an animal? Animals are multicellular. We know that animals and human body made up of millions of cells. So animals are multicellular and they are heterotrophic organisms. What is heterotrophic organisms? Heterotrophic organism depends on plants is said to be called as heterotrophic organisms. They may depend directly or indirectly. Animals have specific body part and they do not have cell wall as well as chlorophyll. Animals won't synthesize their own food and they are said to be heterotrophic animals.